Walking around the house, one thing I noticed is that they have installed compact fluorescent lighting in the can light here. The only problem is that the can light is loose and hanging down. So as I mentioned earlier in the attic, that's something you'd have to worry about for air leakage going up in there. So you're going to want to get that fixed. But this is, as far as the light bulb, that's what we want to see there. We want to see the efficient lighting.